good, bro.
What's your reaction? What's your reaction to the? What's your reaction to Jalen Hurd?
How can I react to it? Come on, get the picture. How can I? How can I get a? How can I give a fuck about what they
react?
Reaction. I'm the best in the world. Hey, who the fuck the best, bro? Why you taking this picture, bro?
Let's go.
Why you taking this
Let's
picture?
Let's go. You the best, bro.
Fuck the best.
Let's go. Let's knock the next nigga out.
They can't fuck with me.
Jalen Hurd said he's not leaving 154 until he fights you.
That motherfucker can't even make 154. He barely made 154 tonight. All that nigga neck. He
what did he say to him?
He better make 154 in October. Yeah, I got the date. Yeah, I got the date. I got the date. I'm a prestigious champ. It ain't about me. It ain't about me right now. It's about them girls.
What did you say to him, Jamell? What did you say to him?
Hey, y'all better fucking, y'all better not put, leave it all out tonight, tomorrow night, because champ, Charlo, is this the elevator? Shit. Hey, I'm on the ass though.
After knocking out back-to-back mandatories, is it hard to get you a fight?
Nah, they gonna still fight me. They wanna think they can beat me. I'm gonna knock everybody the fuck out. I'm mad at the boxing world right now.
Why are you mad?
I'm mad at the boxing world.
Tell us more.
I don't think these motherfuckers good. I'm tripped out. I'm mad at the boxing world. Cause they don't know how hard we train. No, I'm mad. I gotta stay mad though.
It's okay.
I gotta stay mad. I'm hungry, nigga.